federal government is withdrawing an amendment to their controversial gun bill. The amendment would have denied what kind of firearms should be banned and added dozens of new semi-automatic rifles and shotguns to the list. It caused an outcry in many rural parts of the country as hunters argued it criminalized weapons that they use legally for hunting. Today, MPs on the Public Safety Committee unanimously agreed to the Liberal motion to withdraw the amendment.